1996, Bill Gates spoke to the Spanish Royal Academy, made this speech in which he declared his one great hope that he hoped to see realised before he died was the death of the book. At the time, there was this widespread notion that the rise of the internet would see the ending of forms like the novel, that they were archaic and doomed, and that storytelling and creativity would move entirely to these new technical forms, or these new forms of technology. And it seemed to me that there was an immense stupidity about all this, that novels were one of the great inventions of the human spirit, that they weren't simply a form of entertainment, they were one of our great intellectual and spiritual and creative traditions. And I wanted to write a novel that contained in one book a universe of books that spoke to the wonder of books. I'd just directed a feature film and I found the world of filmmaking rather reactionary and stupid, and I wanted to write a book that could never be made into a film, that could only exist as a book. And so I wrote a novel, this novel, Gould's Book of Fish, about a character who's a convict in 19th century Australia, and who's sent to this hellhole, the equivalent of the French Devil's Island. And he's there ordered to paint these natural history studies of these exotic Tasmanian fish for the surgeon at the settlement. And what he does is he slowly sees these paintings as a form of revolt, and he starts seeking to smuggle out in the character of each of these fish another person who needs to escape from this prison colony. And so the novel's really, it's about fish, it's about a penal colony, it's about the wonder and glory of books, and it's about how really the history of the novel is about the desire for freedom and transcendence, and how for all the marvels of the new technology that has arrived these last few decades, the novel still remains one of the great forms where we still might speak against money and power and describe what is richest and most fully human about ourselves in a book about fish.